with a gun on the Sprint campus, that is, and that report triggered a quick response from police this morning. The story ends well, but was not without some panicky moments. KMBC 9's Peggy Breit is live at Overland Park. Peggy?
Larry, security officers here at Sprint are trained to pay attention, and that's just what they did today right back there at that building. One officer saw an unusual series of events here and reported it. A former employee entering through a restricted door. She no longer was supposed to have access, and she was armed.
We were told that she had a gun and possibly had a t-shirt that had a police symbol or something on it. Because anytime a former employee comes back, especially the entrance that she came through, caused some concern for us.
As police rushed to the scene in search of the woman, Sprint employees were told to leave the building.
Yeah, they said evacuate.
They evacuated, but they didn't know why in the beginning, and they weren't sure how concerned they should be. But in a matter of minutes, Overland Park police sorted it out. The woman is a new Kansas City, Missouri police officer. She had come to the campus to have lunch with a former co-worker dressed at least partially in her police uniform and wearing her police weapon. Once investigators confirmed what was going on, employees were allowed back in the building. Police say this is the kind of ending they hope for after such a frightening initial report.
In this day and age where things happen in the workplace, it's good to be aware of what's happening, and then that way we can get the information out there and check it out. In this case, it was nothing to be worried about.
The officer was asked to use the regular visitor's door in the future. We're live in Overland Park at the Sprint campus. Back to you in the studio, Larry.
Peggy, thank you. Police say this is a case where everyone reacted responsibly. They say they'd much rather investigate a report like this than not get a call and have something go wrong.